The NBA Academy Showcase Africa Day 2 about to tip off. And yes, it is NBA Latin America Academy taking on the NBA Academy Africa White Team. Both these teams coming off W's, and it should be another spectacular showcase game. There's a lot of talent on display, and we'll start breaking down the numbers. Quinton Denason alongside Mpumi Ramatsoha, and we're looking forward to a really great day two. Flyers up and over on the rebound. Now May Wade fires in here. Benefit of having really different style teams, and that's a beautiful step through. He just loses the hand, but you see Musa following. Long range shot. Campos is good.
Job of closing out to him, Q. You cannot give him that much time and space as a shooter.
Beautiful drive. Kamugi. Vasilic. Vasilic drives baseline. A little bit of patience. His hook shot is great. Campos. It's dispossessed. Musa. Right at the chest and the finish. That's great play. Fight back has been on. Diaz. Driving, that's wide open. Campos inside the paint. I call it the battle zone for a reason. Defense against Omino, who led the way in terms of scoring for Academy. And there's a baseline jumper that's good. Morwell sets the screen. Mandian drives. Mandian finishes. Morwell makes the rebound look easy. Back the other way they go. 2-point game. Hughes is open. Hits the shot. Pass into the corner. Calderon on the drive. Calderon! The spike is strong, but Diaz spikes it home. Two-handed flush. Well, there's a Sky Eater. The drive in, and there's a beautiful take and finish. Tajo can hold for this final shot. Riviera, Hezzy, Riviera in, and wow, finesses the finish. Vasilic back in. Hughes driving baseline. He hooks it up and over and in. Nice screen. There's a shot from Kabugi. It's the drop off from Riviera. Tajo up and over. The pass. Hughes open. Hughes. From the corner is another connection as Riviera. Not as good as they were in the opening game, but right around that 38% mark. Up and in! Riviera slowing it down. The push from Kabugi. He gets by. Riviera freezes deep. Oh man! He wants to be. Double team comes. It's taken away. There's a Musa! Ball taken away again. Now Wade puts his own two up. More from myself, Quinton Denason, and Mpumi Ramatsoha. And this has been a real pleasure bringing you this first one on day two.